And, what were you saying, my dear?
Well, she simply said that you're a fat, pompous, bad-tempered old tyrant.
Ah, for her head!
You ready for the magic effect?
Without having a cup of tea, you know?
But I can't stop now.
Ah, but we insist. You must join us in a cup of tea. Ah, forth her hand!
Mr. Caterpillar, what will I do?
Who are you?
But the Queen, I simply must get out. Oh,
but you are outside.
What?
See for yourself.
Why, that's me. I'm asleep.
Don't bring that away.
Alice, wake up. Please wake up, Alice. Alice. Please wake up, Alice.
Alice. Alice. Alice.
Alice. Alice.